Welcome to the summer camp vlog. We're leaving so soon, not ready. Oh my gosh. I'm leaving it. I'm putting some sunscreen on my face right now because I literally got burnt yesterday on my face and I don't want to keep on getting burnt. So now we're going to start wearing sunscreen. Ready for camp. Outfit. Bam. And here's all our stuff. Jaisal's here, all the way from Montana. Tierney, are you guys ready?
I'm so ready.
Yep,
ready to go swim.
We're hyped. Okay, bye. Sleeping, I look to the window. I look through your eyes. I can see my reflection, but I can't close the blinds. Up, down, 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 down. To change how I think, but if I just close my eyes.
It's a good song.
It's a good song.
It is a good song.
It's a real good song. From each
dream. 2 minutes. Yay! First
Guys, we're here. Guess what? We got the biggest cabin of all. It's usually the leader cabin, and we are so lucky.
There she is. Look at it. It's so cute.
Guys, how did we get this?
This is crazy. Okay, who's leading?
I am. First we have the living room. A living room. I like to do my morning routine here. Okay, then we have, what is this?
A vacuum.
Hide and seek in here.
This is a great closet.
Now we have a bathroom. And then, oh my gosh, two people could bunk there.
Yeah.
Bed.
We've got Jaisal, Mandy, Tierney, Samantha.
Woo! We have storage right here.
Yeah.
And surprise, they're packing seats.
Did we bring that?
No, it's here. Okay, next, same exact bathroom as before.
It's like the same room.
And there's another, wait.
Oh, this one has a door. It's weird.
And here we have Nadia, Gabby, Mia, Alexi.
Yeah. Oh yeah, they're not here yet.
Yeah. Inspired vlog. We have a nice cabin.
We do, we're so lucky. Cool.
Me, Reese, Alyssa, and Bella.
That's our cabin! And there's everybody else.
Guys, and we have this outdoor deck. And these lights, they turn on.
So cute here, guys.
We are so lucky.
The river.
And then, our view here. We've got the pool here with the slide, and then the river's over there. So exciting.
Today, our agenda, we've got dinner at 5 p.m., but we have to unpack our stuff first. Dinner at 5 p.m., it's like 3:15 right now. And then we've got chapel, and then probably like a night game. So exciting. Oh, after chapel is cabin time, and then night game. Yay. We're gonna go look at the river while we wait for our suitcases to come. If you remember last year, this whole thing was like flooded and we couldn't swim in the river last year because the water was way too high. But this year we can and it's all the way down there. So we'll swim tomorrow. We can't do it today because we have too much going on today.
There's a different camp here that they're already swimming, but they're not with our group.
So we're just making our beds right now. We got all our stuff from the trailer.
Oh, we have dinner in like an hour. So we have like an hour to like unpack it.
Okay, whoa, it's on. Okay, so, anyway, there's Mandy, Jaisal's here, we're back. We're at dinner, 5 o'clock, first night.
Okay.
Tonight, we hope it's good dinner.
Yes, hanging on to hope. We think we have Mexican tonight, so we shall see.
That's our best guess.
Yeah, Mexican's usually the first night, which is crazy. There's Seth, Seth! He said hi. Okay, that's enough for Seth.
Playing cornhole.
We're waiting for chapel to start, which is like 15 minutes.
Okay guys, we just finished our first chapel and then we did our first cabin time and we got these t-shirts that say transformed because that's like the theme of it because we're gonna be in Romans. And what was I gonna say? Oh, we have two big teams. The green team, which is us, and then there's the red team, and we have like smaller teams. I think there's 12 smaller teams. We're the Wolverines, so we have a little stuffed animal that's like a Wolverine. It's hard to explain. I don't really know what's going on either. But yeah, we're getting ready for our game now. We have to be there at 8:30, and it's 8:16, so we're gonna change. We have to wear our shirts, and then we're gonna change to sweatpants and tennis shoes. Okay. Yeah.
Okay, we're all changed. Shirt, sweatpants, hokas. We're gonna go play, it's called Flicker Ball or something. I think it's like Frisbee, I don't know. That's our night game.
Suit it up. Woo! We're headed off to our night game. Okay, bye.
What is that?
To go play the night game.
Flicker ball.
Flicker ball.
Yeah.
We're gonna win.
And green is a forest.
Yeah, that is nature. They keep gonna win.
Yeah, so.
Whoa.
Hello.
Oh, what's happening? Oh, there we go.
Figuring this out.
Hey, guys.
Oh.
Okay, so we're playing flicker ball right now. It actually has nothing to do with balls. It's a frisbee. So, yeah.
How do you focus this?
Oh, I got it.
Bro, what?
You just say person in the green.
Yes!
Oh, is it Hayden's vlog?
Yep, it's my vlog. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
I'm the command.
Hi, vlog. Hi, Kim. We're the vlog.
Oh, there's
Kim.
Play games.
Play games.
Play games. Play games.
Wait, did you get on recording of me falling?
No.
Did you just fall?
Really? Oh. When you got
okay. That's there's so Camille good. Fighting for her. Okay, bye, vlog. Guys, we finished the game. We don't know who won, but the red team was so aggressive. I was like, calm down. This one guy like literally jumped on me and like broke my neck, but it's fine.
I got tackled.
Yeah, it was pretty aggressive.
We're gonna go down the slide.
Wait, did we go on top of them?
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, we're gonna go to bed. I just need to brush my teeth and then we already did our skincare and stuff. We were just getting so many snacks out there. Our leader, her name's Becky. She brought us lemon bars and like all this baked stuff. So we had the lemon bars tonight, which were actually so good. So we'll see you tomorrow morning.
Oh, hi.
Good night. Oh.
Good. Ew. Never mind. Good morning. 7 a.m. We woke up early to go read our Bibles by the river. And then we're gonna go to breakfast at 8. We all slept terribly though.
It was freezing.
It was too cold.
The air was a little
silent.
Very cold.
Yeah.
Very
and we didn't have a fan to make noise, so it was just bad. But it's fine.
Hello y'all, so welcome to our cabin. Hold on. We're all ready. We came back from reading our Bibles and we're getting ready for breakfast. And it's 7:51, so you're like,
we gotta go line
we've
up.
Got 9 minutes. We should probably go, but do you guys want us to wait for you? Yeah.
Okay,
bye.
Look at her cute Stanley. It's so cute. Okay.
We basically just wore PJs though. We're in the breakfast line. It's very long.
Hello.
How is you?
Hi.
How was your first night?
It was good, but I didn't like sleep good.
We finished breakfast. We're headed to morning chapel. Oh, it's blurry. Whatever. Which is at 8:40. And it's very pretty. You can't see. I don't know why it's blurry.
The law of the Lord is perfect.
Nothing like your smile. Hi guys, we just finished our morning service and then our cabin time, which was really good. But then we have to put these shirts on again because we have to wear them for all our games. So we're going to do our morning game. So we have to meet in the pavilion and then we're doing it in the pool field, I think. And it's Kajabi, like the can game where you hold the ropes and whatever. And then tonight our night game is the finals of that.
We have to
so,
meet in the
pavilion. Yeah, that's what they're doing right now. We're kind of late because we like oh, we're late. And look at our streamers. They look like we got TP'd, but
yeah.
Oh no, no. And I think they're gonna tell us the results from the frisbee game last night, and we totally lost.
We definitely lost.
The red team was crazy. Like they
not
were
crazy
whack.
Good.
They were crazy.
Crazy like wild.
They were yeah.
Wild.
But it's okay, cause we're. Go
do good in other stuff.
Mm-hmm. Right? Let's leave. We're so late. We gotta go. It's okay, because we already know the rules.
We do.
For the most part, and we don't really care. Just kidding. It's just gonna be awkward walking in and we don't have seats. Oops.
Let's just stand in the
box. Yeah. Also, the big slide, the big balloon, we went on it last night, and oh my gosh, it's so much faster.
It's so fun.
I think they waxed them, because
yeah, that's what Reese was saying.
Last year, they were so slow. Oh,
we went on one with Mandy, Jason, and I, and
we did a train.
Caught air.
Yeah, caught gosh, air. Okay, yeah. Bye.
I don't know.
How many people have energy?
Guys, Mandy went crazy.
Okay, bye. Alyssa, Mandy,
oh, oh. Oh, they're crazy.
Twice. She's so good. Look at her go. I was telling him you won twice.
You know, I'm just that good.
I already have blisters, and I'm gonna have to play again.
Hayden.
Lunchtime. Where are we going?
To the lake.
Just swam.
In the little river lake.
Chilling.
But it's not sunny. Look at that large cloud.
We're vlogging. First time on the vlog.
Oh, looking ratchet.
Hey guys, so this is the first whole day.
Yeah,
and the sun went away.
Can't even see, but it's like,
camera makes it look like it's really sunny, but it's not that sunny. But it's so fun. I wanna go get milkshakes.
So, oh, look at that cute boat.
Where'd it go? Oh, there it is.
Hi guys, so we're back at the cabin. We were in the river for a while. No, it's not. It wasn't.
Legs.
So we were in the river for a while. We went on like the water toys and stuff. And then we played volleyball and it started pouring rain, which is weird, but thankfully it stopped.
But
now it's sunny. But it was fun. We played sand volleyball and we got all sandy and we were so wet from the rain. And then we came back and showered. Jaisal's showering and then Tierney's gonna shower. We still have like 2 hours left of free time, which is weird. I feel like it kind of went fast. I feel like usually we're kind of bored. So we might go just look around and see what people are doing. Maybe play spike ball or something. And then we have dinner at 5, chapel after that, and then cabin time, night game, and then we go to bed. So that's our first day. It's been a very fun day. This morning at Kajabi, we did really good because Reese won twice. And so I think that'll push our team up to the finals, which the finals are the night game tonight. Yeah. Hi guys, we're down by the river for a little bit. It's after dinner, right before evening chapel. So,
is it on?
Yeah.
Jillian, welcome back to the vlog. We're about to watch a skit.
We're setting it up.
So excited!
They worked long hard on this. So give it up for your skin!
Game. It's after our cabin time. It's Kajabi finals, like the game from this morning, but like the finals from it. So dance, yeah, here we go. We're a little late. We gotta wear these again.
Keep going.
For every single game. Whoa! This is where it's gonna be. We made it to the finals.
Well, we're not gonna play, but like,
yeah.
Four people from our team, like Reese, she's so good at this game. She's
and old. We gain 500 so, points from
if we have the most spirit.
And yeah, we have to this. Like scream. Okay, bye.
Bye.
For the boys, our green team won. I think green team's gonna get up some points even though we were really behind from the game last night because we sucked at the frisbee. But now we're coming on the side because we still have some time before we need to go to bed.
Ready, set, go.
Whoa, caught air.
Good night.
There was a mouse.
There was a mouse in the kitchen. Now we're really scared, so we went on her bed.
We're good. Yeah,
we're fine.
Good night.
Good night, guys.
Hopefully we survive.
Jace was up there. She was asleep for like an hour.
Good night. We're alive. Guys. We didn't see any mice.
She used my towel to block the mice out. And they poop by my towel.
We're going to do our Bible study. It's like 7 a.m. right now.
Okay, we're going down there.
Guess who went kajabi last night?
Wait, we're going to breakfast in a little bit.
Okay, bye.
Chapel and cabin time. Now we're ready for our morning game. We're supposed to wear those shirts again, but we can't. They're disgusting and they're making us wear them for every game, so they're gross now. We don't want to wear those, so we're just wearing our shirts swimsuits because it's a water game. I think it's a big tarp and they're putting soap on it, so kind of stressed, but it's always fun. Last year they put oil on it and it was disgusting because we couldn't get the oil off. But we played at before morning chapel, we played reverse charades and our team won, so hopefully we can make up some points from that. And last night at Kajabi, we won all of it basically, so hopefully we get points from that too, because Red was so ahead of us from the frisbee. We're gonna play volleyball and swim. Yeah, and the game was pretty fun, but they only call, like, they would call people and we didn't get called that many times, so we didn't get to go like in the soap that much, but we got to go like 3 times I think. But I think our team did really well at it. So we're just getting changed into our swimsuits again because it's free time now until 5 o'clock again. Volleyball, we played spike ball. We're probably gonna go swim again, but we need some food in between, so we're gonna make some microwave popcorn. So we've got these ones we can make. We were getting kind of delirious because we stayed up so late last night worrying about the mice. Well, no, me and Tierney were up.
They woke me up though.
Yeah, dude, we were just eating dinner. We had like chili and cornbread.
Ew, no,
but the cornbread was so good.
It was a chili dog, but I only got chili because the hot dog was cornbread was so good.
Yeah, the hot dogs were gross, but the cornbread was so good. We were having so much of it, but we're gonna go to our evening chapel now. Are you excited for the game?
I'm so excited.
The night game is Sharks and Minnows, but it's across the whole campus. Back in these musty shirts that we've worn like 7 times.
They're nasty, but nasty. I don't have any other clean clothes, so I don't really have an option here.
Yeah. Okay, we're headed to the night game. Last night game, because tomorrow night is the dance party. I'm kind of sad. Jason's always last, every single time. There you are. Let's go. Good morning, guys. We just got back from our little Bible reading morning, and instead, we're gonna go to breakfast and get like a little bit, but instead of everyone going to breakfast, we're gonna make donuts here. Bless you. Anyways, we're gonna go to breakfast and get a little bit of like yogurt, I think.
If I put these in and no one asks me a question when I'm up there, then I'll wear them.
Okay.
If someone asks me a question, I'm taking them out.
Jaisal brought colored contacts in. Okay, see you at breakfast.
Bacon. Or dude. No, dude.
It's so
good, guys. Keep going.
I'm gonna put you on a better ending.
Oh, that's beautiful.
That's gorgeous.
Becky made us donuts.
That is such a better angle.
Oh, good. Thank you.
Hi guys, so we finished our morning chapel and our cabin time, and now we're headed to our morning game. So we have to wear these shirts again. They're getting so gross, but this is the last time we have to wear them because tonight we don't have a night game. We just have the dance party. So it's the last time we have to wear them. The morning game is the Amazing Race. So we have to like hold hands with our cabin and our team and like run around and like do certain tasks and stuff. So I think that's our morning game. So yeah, we are all very tired, but the sun came out, so hopefully that helps. And we're gonna head to the game. I'm just gonna not bring my camera, just film on my phone because we're gonna be running around. See you guys at the game on my phone. Hey y'all, we got done with our morning game, and oh, we found out we were in first place for the points, like our Wolverine team. But then we played the game and we got 4th out of 12, so we might go down a little bit, but we were in first, which is cool. But red team is winning all together, so hopefully we can get some points. Now we have free time until 5 o'clock. So new outfit, fun and fresh. So yeah, we'll see you when we do something fun at free time. It's now after dinner. Did not update you like the whole day, but basically during free time we swam like once, like we just dipped in, but then it started thundering, so it didn't actually end up raining, but we weren't allowed to go in the water, so we played volleyball for literally like 4 hours straight. It was really fun, like, but it was just like a lot. And then we had dinner. We had burgers.
The burgers were like really good.
They were fine,
but we've just been having like a lot of like fast food lately, like chicken nuggets.
My stomach
like,
isn't
tender.
Like,
we had like chicken nuggets, chicken tenders,
the mac
fries,
and cheese, like
the mac and cheese, and literally there's not even like any fruit with the dinners. There's salads.
We haven't had fruit in so long. Oh, right. For breakfast, but.
For breakfast.
So that was our day. We basically played, or we played apples to apples earlier. But that's it. Let me just play volleyball. And now, we have like 20 minutes until our night chapel, which is our last chapel, which is kind of sad. After that, we have cabin time and then the dance party, which goes until 12 or 1. I don't know. But that's so fun. I'm so excited for it. We're a little sad to leave, but also our life is in shambles over here.
Yeah.
It might be good that we're leaving tomorrow. I like hurt my back playing volleyball. Yeah, okay, but we'll see you. Yeah. I'll probably just see you at the dance party, and I'm just gonna film on my phone because I don't want to bring my camera. I haven't really been on my vlogging game today because it's the last day, and I feel like we kind of just done the same thing. See you there.
She doesn't know I have her camera right now.
We got our face paint on.
We're ready for the party. What does this thing do?
It zooms.
Oh. Bye. We got calls.
How about everybody from Green Team? The winner between our two big teams.
Why the heck is it backwards?
Don't do that ever again.
Okay, hold on. Yeah.
You still look like a rat. But...
Okay.
Girl, you call me a rat, so I get to call you a rat.
Guys, I'm so good at this, actually.
You're kidding me.
Whoa, guys. How does she move this camera?
I can't do this.
Whatever.